Renee, Peter, what's up?
How you doing? We're
Angel. All right, guys. Is this Dad?
What's going on?
Okay,
what's
going on with you?
When's your next fight?
Thank you. I don't want you to get across the dangerous
game. The main thing right now, I'm just training.
I don't have nothing set in stone,
but I'm here sometime now.
Mid-November to early December. Sorry, but you're out.
The main thing is, I'm just staying in shape.
Maintaining. The faster it goes, the more intense it gets.
Yeah, it's not as bad as I used to be. Right now, I'm about walking around at 60.
Whichever way you want to toss it. Don't throw it at anyone's face. Don't throw it too hard. Just get rid of it.
King Kong with his dirty testing. You know, he's making a fight with Wilder. What do you think about that?
DJ.
If it was,
pass it on. Just pass it.
What he said it was for
high blood pressure.
Has to be faster, guys.
Okay.
Has to be faster.
I've been tested.
Be faster.
And they always ask you,
has
are you
faster,
taking
guys.
It?
Uh-oh.
It doesn't matter what it is.
Right here, guys.
They ask
you. Any type of medication.
Right,
I always put like whatever I take, even if it's cold medicine, I put that motherfucker on there because
it's intense.
Hey, I don't want to test positive for nothing. You should have said something.
Peter.
Now they're supposed to be giving him a chance, the mandatory WBA with Anthony
ready? Let's
Joshua.
Go. Faster. Come on, again. I'm rooting for you. Faster.
He may get it.
Don't be nervous.
Does he deserve it? Sure, why not?
You can't
fight.
Be tossing it too hard, man.
What do you think about the rematch for Canelo and Triple G?
I thought Triple G won the first one anyways.
Do you think it favors Canelo father time with a Triple G and we're going to wait until May?
I honestly think
I got some good for you. Here we go. Ready?
Triple G has a lot left in the tank. A lot.
Okay, what about prediction for Loma and Regal?
I'm going to take on Loma. And not because I don't like Regal.
Yeah,
I love
too.
Regal. Regal's
I need you guys to stay right here, though, man. We're not done.
But
we got gifts for
Regal's
you
too much defensive. Loma's defensive, buddy. At least he brings back some offense with that.
All right. Thanks a lot, man. Much luck.